Sandy could actually give a big boost to our local economy.
As Chris McGrath found out, some snowbirds made the trek down here a little earlier to escape Sandy's wrath up north.
Real estate agents we spoke with say they'd already been expecting a huge season this year, and with people possibly looking to escape the destruction left behind by Hurricane Sandy up north, agents we spoke with say it could make for an even bigger season here in South Florida.
It's ironic to come to Florida to avoid a storm.
Elliot Wasserman usually starts his six-month and one-day stay in West Palm Beach today, but he's already been here for more than a week.
We left a little bit earlier to avoid any problems up north.
With the cleanup from Hurricane Sandy just getting underway up north, Elliot says he wouldn't be surprised to see a few new faces in West Palm Beach this year.
My feeling is, yes, there'll be more people coming down, more people trying to stay.
Easier said than done. Real estate agent Brian Saver says seasonal rentals in downtown West Palm Beach and Palm Beach Island are about 80% booked.
Obviously, real estate's a supply and demand industry, so it may prove to be a little bit more difficult this year to find a property.
It's a similar situation in Delray Beach.
Our inventory all around, whether it's a listing for a regular sale, whether it's a regular rental, whether it's a seasonal rental, is critically low. I've never seen it so low.
Good news for local shops and restaurants. Snowbirds inject millions of dollars to the economy during the season, which traditionally runs from Thanksgiving to Easter.
Maybe upwards of 30%, 35% during the peak times.
Which is why Boston's on the beach in Delray Beach is getting ready.
We bring in some staff. We have staff that transfers from some of our sister properties up in the Northeast.
And of course, this season provides a huge economic boost for South Florida. Coming up new at 6, why some people say this season has some annoying downsides. In West Palm Beach, Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.